power off, power options, turn off. Switch OLED or OLED micro SD card. You have to just push it in and there's a spring mechanism. Okay, just be sure you turn your Nintendo Switch off. This is for Switch OLED as opposed to Nintendo, original Nintendo Switch, where it's over here. That's it.